to the ballroom mecca of the north, Blackpool. Our stars still hot and fresh in their thoughts. Tonight, it's Viva Las Vegas.
You look like Elvis.
Everybody wants to illuminate the dance floor with towering performances. Wish you were here? Not off.
I'm a human maracas.
Hold on tight for the big ballroom dipper.
Panic.
I want to cry.
This is Strictly Come Dancing 2010.
Matt Baker and dance partner Adriana Villani.
Good luck.
No?
What a... Time now for Matt Baker and his partner, Aliona Villani. Now, the popular cast. I was chatting to Matt about Blackpool, and he told me how much he loves the donkeys here. He's even got one on his farm, and he calls him Bruce. I said, that's nice. Why do you call him Bruce? He said, well, because he's stubborn, got a very long face, and he's been going for donkey's years. Isn't that hurtful? Isn't that hurtful? Anyway, here they are in training. That was a terrible thing.
I felt slightly uncomfortable in places through that.
Oh, I was just a bit gutted, really. You're doing a rumba, the last thing you want to do is make somebody feel uncomfortable.
Para got 2 tens tonight. How close do you think you are to joining that exclusive club?
Honestly, people just never stop asking me when I'm going to get a 10.
8. 9.
We don't care for judges' scores anymore.
The thing is, right, because other people are getting 10s, there's no reason why we shouldn't.
We're all the way to Blackpool.
My only worry with the samba is Matt wiggling his bum.
This has got the potential to be an entertaining number.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not worried.
I really, really want to go out there and nail it.
Blackpool! 1, 2, 3, 4. Back, forward. Arm in and
back,
wiggle,
forward.
And wiggle, 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 forward.
It's all right for them. They've already got a 10. To get a 10 anywhere is great. To get a 10 in Blackpool, that'd be more than great. I think.
Would it?
I don't know. I don't care.
Dancing the Samba, Matt Baker and Aliona Villani.
Just another lost and lonely wife. You count out the years, and they will be filled with tears. Love won't break up, start over again. You'll get the babies, but you won't have your man. While he's busy loving every woman that he can.
Easy enough.
Eat it up. They love you. They love you. Right. I know. We're going to be over time at this rate. You really will. I tried to count all the wriggles you did. I lost count up to 2,000. I really did. Unbelievable. Bruno, start us off.
Those butcher canners at the beginning, I've never seen a competitor, except or a professional, moving his bum in such a way with such precision. It was just, you've been driving,
no, she told you.
Really driving this samba from the beginning to the climactic end, the best Brazilian up to date, my darling.
Right. Whoa! Whoa! Okay then, now then. Craig, what did you think?
I thought your hip action was very good. I thought your bounce action was very good. I loved the acrobatic ending.
Oh.
And finally, your thumbs are showing signs of improvement. Finally.
You're controlling thumbs right. And now then, Lynn.
Well, I'm almost in agreement with Craig. I enjoyed the whole... I wasn't too keen on them flip-flops at the end.
Oh.
I had nothing... Well, I had nothing to do with the samba.
We expected you to say that.
Well, of course, you know. The thing is, because you can do something doesn't mean you've got to put it into the routine.
It's all right.
If it's not, you know, a boy at my school could fart God Save the Queen, but it's nothing to do with the samba. You wouldn't... Well, I'm sorry,
there was no need for that.
I do apologise.
No need for that. Anyway, it was lovely, but... Oh, sorry.
It's all right.
No, go on. All right, well, off you go then. Off you go.
Baker, yeah. Incredible. I mean, that's got to be the most acrobatic samba in Strictly history ever. That's it. I mean, you took a risk with those somersaults.
Well, yeah, we did, but we wanted to come here and have a go and put, you know, just have a really good time. I tell you what,
we wanted to rock enjoyed the Blackpool.
Yeah. You rocked Blackpool. You definitely did. Yeah. Now, you haven't had. They loved it. You haven't had a 10 yet. It's tonight your night.
Hey, who was that?
Anyway, nice, though, isn't it? In Blackpool.
Of course, yeah.
Scores are in.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horn.
9.
Mendel.
9.
Alicia Dixon.
10.
Bruno Tonio.
10.
Really well deserved. Call 09015 222001 when lines open at the end of the show if you think Matt deserves a place amongst his dancing peers next week. Matt the Acrobat, do you want to see him back for more? Back to you, Bruce. The Tower with the judges, maximum 8 points. It's Matt and Aliona. And down there at the bottom, chips are down for Anne and Anton with just the 1 point now. One of our stars must leave tomorrow night, them's the rules. But remember, the judges' scores are only half the story. Your vote can change everything. So pick up the phone and vote for your favourite because the phone lines are now open. Leave your vote. Of course, our 15 for BT landline at the Rockheads Mayberry and 40 mobiles for the higher. Lines close at 8:15 tonight, and voting details can be found on our website at bbc.co.uk/strictly. And to help you decide, here's a reminder of all of tonight's illuminating performances.
For Matt and Aliona, call 09015 22 2001.
Eat your heart out, Las Vegas. Our eight remaining stars have lit up the promenade with their glittering performances. But as always, the celebrity with the lowest judging scores, combined with the view of Oates, will sadly leave.
So pick up the phone, have your say. No one, but no one is safe without you. Get behind your favourites. Your stars need you.
In tomorrow night's results show at 7:30, Tess and Claudia will be saying, ta-ra, to another couple.
Rubbish.
And
rubbish.
I'll be back... Not rubbish. And I'll be back in the ballroom next Saturday.
And don't forget, phone lines close at 8.15 tonight. And up next on BBC One, it's Merlin.
OK, but in the meantime, watch the choreography.
It's tricky.
Keep dancing.
Thank you to anyone who voted. Oh, my darling. So, Fred and Ginger. Up there in the top spot, the judges' favourite at this stage, Matt and Aliona, 38 points. Could all change. There's plenty more thrills and spills to come, including Pamela, Scott plus Anne's interpretation of the samba. Three words. Bring it on. Back to you, Bruce. Come on, Mr. Muscles. The Blackpool Massive loved it, that's for sure. Did you love it, guys? Gavin, you said that dancing in Blackpool was your dream. How do you feel after that?
So it's great for it to be on my CV that I dance it, isn't it?
All right, well, despite the wobbly lift, let's hope your dream doesn't turn into a nightmare. And don't forget, on the website at bbc.co.uk/strictly, you get a special backstage pass to go snooping wherever you like, get the gossip and all the Blackpool business. Go on, get involved. Back to you, Bruce. Well done. And then, the show went on. You're a pro, James.
There you go.
And you're in Blackpool. She brought you there.
I know.
She brought me.
Come on, you two. The banana splits. Now, you lit up that room. It sure is, all by yourself. Now then, and from party conferences to party dancing, did you ever imagine that dancer? And the reaction from people in the streets. Oh.